potato cups is our today's recipe in the joy of cooking. Hi friends, I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar. So let's start with this delicious tempting starter recipe. For the potato cups, we require parboiled potatoes. I have scooped the pulp and halved them. I have also peeled them. Then we require carrots, onions. This is the potatoes that I have scooped. Green capsicum, paneer cubes. Then this is ginger, garlic and green chili paste. Black pepper powder, salt, red chili sauce, soy sauce, tomato sauce, green chili sauce, corn flour slurry, oil and water. So first, in a frying pan, I will heat some oil. I am going to shallow fry the potato halves. We have to parboil them, peel them, half them and then scoop out the pulp. And this is how they are ready, shallow fried. Now in another frying pan, I'll heat some oil. Then to it, I will add the ginger, garlic and green chilies. I have crushed them. Then add the onions, finely chopped, and let them become translucent. Once they become translucent, we'll add the green capsicum, which is finely chopped. Mix it well and then add finely chopped carrots. Mix everything well and then add the black pepper powder. Some salt. Mix again and add the potato, the mashed potato. Then I will add the red chili sauce, soy sauce, tomato sauce as per taste and green chili sauce. Combine everything well on high flame and add some water to it. Mix well and then add the corn flour slurry. Let it become thick in consistency. Once it's done, I will add the paneer cubes or the cottage cheese. Switch off the flame and then transfer this mixture into the potato cups. Serve it piping hot. And this is how our potato cups are ready. So please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.